Good morning, everybody. It's Shannon at Community Storehouse, and I'm here with my good friend Roger the Reader, back from quarantine and ready to read with me this morning. We have a great book for you. It's called Dog Breath, The Horrible Trouble with Halitosis by Dave Pilkey, and I hope you really enjoy it. I love dogs, so I love dog stories. This one's a good one. Dog Breath. There once was a dog named Hallie who lived with the Tosis family. Halitosis was a very good dog, but she had a big problem. Halitosis had horrible breath. Whenever Halitosis opened her mouth, horrible things happened. When the children took Halitosis for a walk, everyone else walked on the other side of the street. Even skunks avoided Halitosis. But the real trouble started one day when Grandma Tosis stopped by for a cup of tea, and Hallie jumped up to say hello. Mr. and Mrs. Tosis were not amused. "Something has to be done about that smelly dog," they said. The next day, Mr. and Mrs. Tosis decided to find a new home for Hallie. The children knew that the only way they could save their dog was to get rid of her bad breath, so they took Halitosis to the top of a mountain with a beautiful, breathtaking view. They hoped that the breathtaking view would take Hallie's breath away, but it didn't. Next, the children took Halitosis to a very exciting movie. They hoped that all the excitement would leave Hallie breathless. But it didn't. Finally, the children took Halitosis to a carnival. They hoped that Hallie would lose her breath on the speedy roller coaster. And that idea stunk too. The plans to change Hallie's bad breath had all failed. Now only a miracle could save Halitosis. Sadly, the three friends said goodnight, unaware that a miracle was just on the horizon. Later that night, while everyone was asleep, two sneaky burglars crept into the Tosis house. The two burglars were tiptoeing through the dark, quiet rooms when suddenly they came upon Halitosis. "Yikes," whispered one burglar. "It's a big, mean, scary dog." "Oh, don't be silly," whispered the other burglar. "That's only a cute little fuzzy puppy." The two burglars giggled at the sight of such a friendly little dog. "That little dog couldn't hurt a fly," whispered one burglar. "Come here, Poochie Poochie," whispered the other. So Halitosis came over and gave the burglars a big, slurpy kiss. The next morning, the Tosis family awoke to find the two burglars passed out cold in their living room. It was a miracle. The Tosis family got a big reward for turning in the crooks, and soon Halitosis was the most famous crime-fighting dog in the country. In the end, Mr. and Mrs. Tosis changed their minds about finding a new home for Hallie. They decided to keep their wonderful watchdog after all. Because life without Halitosis just wouldn't make any sense. The end. Well, Roger the Reader and I hope you really enjoyed this one and that you're reading a lot of great books at home. Take care and we'll see you next story time. Bye.